You can feel it in the air. Fall is here, and this morning we have some fun, festive DIY on the fly ideas.
We do. Our DIY guru and my long-lost sister, Julie Ireland, is here. Mom's been asking where you've been. I don't know what's going on.
I've been in Los Angeles in the hot, sunny weather.
You made a lot of poor choices as a kid. We had to just kind of separate ourselves from you. She's here to show us some great, easy fall crafts you can do at home as well. Good to have you here.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm not sure what Marshall is.
I don't know. All of a sudden, there was a bandana, and there was, I don't know how this, but there it is. So, but Julie, you've made little pumpkin, sock pumpkin.
I have.
These are cute.
And you know what? This is so simple, so easy.
Cute that is.
Costs less than $3 to make. And we are going to make one. Are you ready?
I like it. Let's do
it. Okay. So what you need, first of all, is you need one of these little pumpkins.
Uh-huh.
They're like 50 cents.
The little baby pumpkins.
Search for some dollar socks in your dollar sock bin. You can find them at any Walmart, Target, everywhere. And you're going to need some pipe cleaners.
Okay.
So what you're going to do is you're going to cut your sock.
Right at the heel?
Yep. Right at the heel. Just straight across like this. And you're going to end up with that.
Okay.
So I'm going to give you one.
Okay. Got
it. I'm going to give you one.
Why, thank you.
Here we go.
You want to turn those inside out.
Oh,
inside out.
Yep.
Got it.
And right around this part here, the toe, I want you to take one of these pipe cleaners and just wrap it around
just
really tightly.
Wrap it around very tight.
Okay.
So that it's going to end up looking like this.
Got it.
Oh,
super,
okay.
Super tight.
All right. Got it. Just keep winding it around.
Yep.
All right.
Really, really tight.
Okay.
Okay. When it's nice and tight, you want to turn it
around.
Oh, back the other way.
Turn it around.
Uh-huh. Okay.
And now
it's
you're
going
to stuff your pumpkin in there.
Oh.
Oh.
Which way does the stem go?
Stem goes up.
Stem this way toward the toe.
Marshall, stem always goes up.
Marshall, you're doing it backwards.
See? This is why
Marshall.
I ask.
I can't help you.
Right, there it is.
Then you want to take a pipe cleaner, any color you want.
Okay.
Here's maybe an orange.
I like orange.
Here's maybe a bright green.
Okay.
And now what you're going to do is you're just going to wrap it really tightly around.
Cinch
wrap it all.
Uh-huh.
Cinch it.
Okay.
Tie it around.
Uh-huh.
There it is.
Tight as you can.
Yes.
Just kind of keep winding it around.
Got it.
Wind.
Yep.
There it goes.
That's perfect.
Okay.
You want to get it nice and tight.
Okay.
And then what I've done is you can just cut a little like leaf. I've made some ahead of time for you, but I just printed off a little off the internet.
That's fun.
And then hand cut it.
Oh,
so
then
now
you're
going to take one more pipe cleaner, and you can do a contrasting color if you want. So maybe, you know, you're doing two different colors. Here's your
my leaf.
Here's your leaf.
Thank you.
So you
this is really DIY with help is what it is for me. Mom said you were more crafty than me.
But you can have the kids do
we
this.
We need to look at some of these other great ideas, though.
And that's what you end up with. It's something that looks
so
just like that. It's simple. Kids can do that.
Oh, cool.
It's just a fun thing.
We need to show a couple quick things before we run out of time. I love this.
So this right here is, again, super easy. You just need a little pumpkin. You want to carve it out. You want to buy one of these small little candles.
Okay, a little tea light sort
of
thing.
And then you just take a pipe cleaner, cut it in half, and you're just going to bend it into little spider legs. You're going to make eight of those.
That is the cutest idea ever.
Literally, all you do is you pop it in.
Poke it right in.
Cute.
Nice.
Yeah.
Never thought of the cooler as a pumpkin cooler.
That's brilliant.
That's
right. There are more uses for a pumpkin than carving it into a jack-o'-lantern, right?
Right.
So when you're having a party, this is great. Just carve it. You can see I did like a little scalloped edge here. You can serve drinks in here. You can also put a chip bowl in there for chips.
It's so cute.
This here, I made a little centerpiece using things I found at Michael's Craft. Cut a hole and put the container just right in the center.
Oh, now, do you have to put anything in it so it doesn't get all gooey?
No, because normally, you know, by the next day, you're tossing it anyway.
Right. And what's our last
And the last thing is kids, you know, a lot of times parents are the ones ending up carving the pumpkin. So I love these little craft kits that I found at Target. They're $3. They're any child can do these. They're just little stickers. They're
absolutely adorable.
They come with everything that you need from paint to the stickers to everything. So you can really put your kids to work and crafting and have a good time, and they can feel good about making their own pumpkin.
Do you have all of these ideas in your book?
This book actually is about monogram items, so no, I do not.
But you will.
But I will. I'm coming out with the holiday book, for sure.
I know we have instructions on our website, though.
Yeah, okay. You do, and you can find more at itsaglamthing.com.
Oh, there you go. And go to gooddaycolumbus.com, too. Click on news links at the bottom of the page to connect with my sister, Julie. Okay.